Welcome, everybody. I'm making sure it's recording this time because I am a smart human being and everyone loves me. Anyway, it's happened. We've gotten to the point where we are number one in the country. We are in position to win another Pac-10 title. And playing at Oregon is in our way. I'm petrified. I'm very scared. I don't know how to feel. It's gonna... Ooh, I don't know, guys. Oh, man. What horrible combination are they gonna wear? Oh, give them all green. Whatever. All right, guys. It's time for what used to be called the Civil War. We have not won. I, as a coach, haven't won an Autzen yet, so here we go.
Hi, everybody. Brad Nessler here, and with me, as always, are Herb Street and Lee Corso. The mercury will stay low today in this game between the Oregon State Beavers and the Oregon Ducks. It's time for the Civil War. Get ready, football fans. This is one of the most bitter rivalries in all of college football. And here come the Ducks.
Oh, God. I should have made them wear the all yellows. The all greens are annoying to me. But the all yellows would be annoying to me. That's okay. Last Pac-10 game for Jeff Sanderson. I'm still in hockey mode. Jeff Thomas. Yeah, big game. Big game. Let's send it down to the field. All right, big game. Oh, controller's vibrating and not even in a good way.
Here's the kick. Fowler fields it at the 26. This safety's a big-time player, but he's going to have to play his best game today. He faces a quarterback that can make you pay if you're not careful. I'm predicting an interception.
All right. Let's see if this 4-16 brings it for this rivalry game. Damn it.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily a bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result was the first down.
Hawkins with four wide receivers.
Get him.
Damn. That'll be a game of five. Second down and five. Ball on the 46-yard line. Oregon goes with the ace set here.
I don't know.
Steps up. Short to go off. Complete. It's a step off.
Decision by the quarterback. Not only was it good decision making,
God damn it.
Offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 38. Oregon lines up for the shotgun set. He drops back. Watch the throw outside.
Good. Oh, my. What a deflection.
He sure did. This kid is very athletic. If he doesn't get a pick, he does his best to knock the ball down.
So it's second and 10. This is the fifth play of this drive. Hawkins with three wide receivers. Hawkins with his own. Drop down. They'll get two on that. It's third down and 8 to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. The Ducks come out in the ace formation.
What the fuck? They broke out a running of a quarterback at the perfect damn time.
Defensive breakdown here. Good defense. They had everybody covered, but they left a lot of running room.
The key word is good defense. But you got to keep your eye on that kid. Oregon comes to the line with three wide. Drop back to pass. He tosses it short. Has it to the senior. Short pass there, and they get a moderate gain.
There's nothing wrong with nickel and diamond down the field.
Second and six coming up here. This is the eighth play of this drive. Oregon lines up with three receivers.
No! Damn it! They're just... They're nickeling and diming and making us pay.
The Ducks come out of the ace formation.
Oh, God. What a life-sucking drive, guys. Oh, God! Yes, all my life left, but it came back. It has just come back. We are rolling the dice in the end zone. Oh, man, all that driving just to get a biggity-boink, biggity interception. Oh, my fuck. I had a brain fart there. Oh, man, you guys. The crowd means business, you guys. All right, let's get us some.
The torch has been passed. We've got
a if you're going to give me the left side, we're going to use the left side. I have a feeling this won't go as well. Yep. Yeah. Not being able to call audibles is brutal. And it's mostly my fault. Me, making my offense be purely predicated on
Sussman. Here's the option. Rock down.
Fuck.
He keeps it and picks up maybe a yard. Third and 12 coming up on this one. Oregon State in a 4-mile set.
You know, the fucked part about that is that that's an intense crowd.
Robertson gets it off. It's a low line drive. Thomas, the field is the 34.
Great job on defense last time, forcing the kick. I'm a bit surprised to see a few runs here by the offense to start things off.
They'll take over at the 40 yard line. Oregon comes out of the shotgun. He steps up, looks, wants to throw outside.
God, good job, defense.
Great range as he's able to break out the pass.
I know that the safety makes a good play here, but as a receiver, you got to get in there and play some defense. He's lucky that one wasn't intercepted.
Second and 10,
ball
on their own 40. Hawken is back in the gun. He drops back, steps up in the pocket. We're shaking back.
Oh, God.
And he tucked that one
all right.
About 5 yards. And so we've reached the end of quarter number one, and we're all tied up. Right. down and five to go. A ball on the 45. This impact tailback would love nothing more than to have the ball in his hands right now.
Oh my God, what a... Oh! Guys, if this game goes south, look at this man coming in, no running play or play action. We get to the quarterback. Oh my God. Holy hell, you guys. What a defensive play.
He punts it. Royal takes it at the 16. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive.
We are going to need to break out the pass game in this game, and I'm not liking it. Oh, God!
They sent the blitz and drilled the running back before he could find any game.
All right.
The second down now is 13 to go.
Yeah, all right.
Sussman with four wide receivers. Sussman, back to pass. He's rolling right. Throws this one out to the right.
Right to Green. Good job. Oh, we needed that broken tackle. That a boy, Jeffrey.
Spins upfield. Irvin with a takedown. After all those carries, this kid has finally done it. A new school record for rushing yards in a career.
You're
a
cute boy. All right.
Today. They continue to get to the football and he seems to love every minute of it. It was up to him. He'd be running the ball every play.
And what an athletic specimen. This kid can take a team and put them on its shoulders and carry them all into the end zone. Congratulations on the record.
Damn it. All right. Well,
hey, sometimes it looks as used to get after a quarterback in the passing game, but this time it was used to stick the halfback behind the line of scrimmage.
It's third down, two to go. Ball 26.
Fullback. Damn right.
Yeah, Brad, this kid is a hard-nosed football player. He gives them that kind of effort on every single play.
And the leader of the defense at corner is in the software.
Son of a bitch. Well, that didn't work. I mean, if we got to pitch that ball, God, that would have been great, but...
Second and 13 coming up here. And this is the 8th play of the drive. Oregon State sets up with four receivers. Sussman on the option.
Ah, damn it. I should have pitched it, but... Huh. That was not a good thing. I gotta pay attention to that damn clock.
Coach is gonna give him a little talking to when he gets off the field.
So another third down coming for the offense. The impact player at running back is in the zone right now.
Wow. Hells yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, we run the ball on third and 14. Yeah, just saying, that's how we do things here. All right. Well, I mean, I'm actually quite okay with running this clock down. If they don't have time to get a touchdown with like 2 seconds left, I feel like we've done a pretty good job. Good job, Jeffrey. All right. Diggity bam. Ah! Fall back in! Oh, man. Ah, that felt good. Here he hands it off, allows the fullback to get it done for the score.
And he tacks on the extra point. This drive summary.
All right, 7-0. Nice. Oh. They're giving up. A little white flag action there from the Ducks. A little bit of giving up there. I'm okay with that.
We're ready to start the second half as the teams are lined up for the kickoff. And they'll be returning this one. Royal fields it in the end zone.
All right.
Sussman back in the gun. They're on the option.
Damn it. I think I'm being smart by trying to read that guy and run around him. But.
Second and 7 coming up here. Ball on the 25. Sussman lines up in the shotgun.
Woof.
With the spin, tackle. And that was a nice run. That was a great job by that big offensive line.
Yeah, it really was, Brad. And also, a nice read by the ball carrier to find that running line.
When you break one like that, you got to give a lot of credit to the offensive line.
First and 10. Ball on their own 48. Going with the shotgun here.
All right. Oh, running around, you guys. That a boy, Sussman. God, getting those extra yards. Fucking love it.
Second and 4 coming up here. Ball on the 46. The Beaver set up in the gun. He gets another carry.
Okay.
Takes up a yard.
A few more, a yard or two more is good.
It's third down, 3 to go. And this is the 5th play of the current drive.
Alright.
They go with the option.
Oh, FB time! Oh, it's a fullback! It's a fullback!
To the 12! And the fullback.
Oh. Oh man, what an we're loading up the box.
Keep an eye on him is one thing, but trying to bring the big fella down is a whole different concern.
Their last trip down here was a success.
Good job, good blocking, good everything.
They're on the
Oh, what a terrible idea. Why did I do that? I always do that.
Coach, what went wrong there for the offense?
Poor execution. They got to spend more time in the optional practice before they bring it into the game.
This offense might be behind now, but at least they've stayed away from that safety back there. He doesn't have any picks and hardly any deflections or tackles. That's really not like him at all.
Usually he's making the highlight reel, whether it's a big hit or a key interception. We haven't seen him do that today.
Did we just, like, make this game a game by being stupid?
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because it relaxes the offense and can open things up for the big play.
The Ducks come out in the ace formation. Set up a Blanche and short throw. Got an opening. And he's taken down.
Damn it!
The quarterback put it where his receiver could get it, and now they have a first down.
Well, I don't know, because the faith that this quarterback has in his receiver, he's not afraid to throw it downfield.
It's first and 10, ball in the 48. Hawken with three wide receivers.
Right, we need a big play, because, man, I completely fudged up our chances. Oh, God, I have a drama engine inside me.
Second and one coming up here, ball on the 43-yard line. The defense comes up tight on the coverage. Hawkins, options on the left. Now he gets it. And they make the stop. What a play.
Just a simple option play here. The quarterback gets it up and they get good yardage. Great play.
Boy, I tell you, this is impressive to see this offense when they're clicking.
All right. First and 10, ball on the 23-yard line. Three wideouts here. Here's the option.
Good hit.
Roger,
holding to a field goal, guys. God, man, we had a chance to go up two scores.
They come out with four wide out.
Good. Good job, defense.
Tell you why, they're fast, they're strong, and they tackle well. That combination needs one thing for the offense.
They've been playing great football all year. They're lucky.
Good job, buddies. All right. They missed this. We could do take over the game. I think they're gonna make it.
He gets it up.
Oh, I was close.
That's more weak this one. Funny act right for him. Looks ready to kick this one off. He kicks it. Green. Building it to three.
God damn it. All right. God damn it. I don't like this one bit.
Thomas, he's a carry left side. He might have a chance. He's good. And down he goes. Picked up big yards there, and he's going to have a first down.
Yeah, nice job there. This guy does a good job of reading his blocks and accelerating through the hole.
Put up your fours, guys. We have a game here in Eugene.
So that brings us to the end of the quarter, and at the end of three, our score
7-3, Oregon State, huh?
Seven, Oregon 3. It's first and 10, all on their own 35. Oregon State in a four wide set. Here's a counterplay. Hawkins with a takedown. A nice 6-yard gain by the tailback there. Second and four coming up here. Ball on the 41-yard line. Oregon State goes out of the shotgun.
Woof. All right. Hey, I did it right that time, you guys.
Nice running on the option there.
That was a spectacular option keeper there. And I'm going to tell you why. It looked like that play was going nowhere, but this quarterback made the right choice by holding on to the football.
You're right. Good heads-up play there by the QB.
The Beaver with four receivers.
It's more like they devoured him. He had no shot at breaking close.
It's second down now. 14 to go. Ball to the 47. Sussman with four wide receiver.
Unabated again. Oh. Fuck.
He's going to lose yards on this one.
It's all right, guys.
Nice job of utilizing his athletic ability to get in there and then make a sure tackle.
Third down, and what they didn't want to get in. The Beaver come out the shotgun. Sussman drops back. He's looking. Rolls to the right. He throws it.
That's not a good throw.
And he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know too many 7-foot guys play football, so maybe he should aim lower the next time.
Not good, guys.
And I have to put this one away. Robertson gets it off. It's a low line drive. Kidwell calls for the fair catch. A scoring drive. The last time for this offense. Right. And they'll huddle up for this drive. Take over.
All right.
Hawkins, back to the gun. Hawkins, drops the throw. Looking. Wants to throw outside.
Good breakup.
This incompletion is credited to the lineup.
Absolutely. Quarterback executed his end of the deal.
Second and 10. Ball on the 14. Oregon lines up with a shotgun set. He drops back. Rose, and they got the screen set up. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
Hey, I like that you're excited. Don't get a penalty now.
I can tell you that those are the only types of drops we like to see.
Third down and 10 coming up. Ball on their own 14. The Ducks line up with five receivers. Across the middle.
Oh no. Oh, what is that?
Hey, you guys, that kid right there just put him over 1,000 yards for the season. Not too bad, my friend.
Oh man. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Most definitely, everybody. Most definitely.
And he hits the PAT. So with less than two to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Oregon 10, Oregon State 7. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Kicks it off. Green takes it to the four. He's trying to spin. Before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by Team Sports. They'll set up shot at the 43. Sussman lines up with a shotgun. Big tackle. Big opening! Spins upfield, and he's tackled. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. The impact corner is in the zone.
Fuck! God damn it, man!
Boy, he's a big guy down there. The
good God. Oh, no. Oh, no.
They're going to try to convert this one. They're on the option. He has some room. Lucet brings him down. He kept it himself and picked up a good looking first down.
Holy shit.
I love the option. Just when you think he's going to pitch it, he cuts up the field, keeps the ball in stock.
No question. Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
He decides to keep it and picks up 7 yards. State and down the shotgun. It's a bad snap. Here we go. Lee with a takedown. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
No, Sussman, calm down.
Or when to keep it.
Yeah, and in that situation, the quarterback knew he could pick up the first, so he kept it himself. Very good decision.
Nickel defense. Thomas gets another carry. Jake on the tackle. And he couldn't manage to get out of bounds.
Come on, I get ya.
Let's see how that affects him here in this situation.
They come out with 4 wide out. Thomas disappearing. Clayton brings him down. They get a decent gain on that play.
The reason why this play worked was because they sold the defense into thinking of a goal one way. And
well, come on, game spill.
Sussman with 4 wide receivers. Thomas. Counter. He spins around. He's hit and got away. Clayton with a takedown.
All right.
Oregon State takes a timeout. And we take a quick look at the stats from within the red zone, brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Now work from the shotgun. They're on the option. He keeps it and picks up maybe a yard.
You know, I feel bad about it, but let's try it.
Third down and a yard. Ball on the 14-yard line. That line up to the field goal.
No! Oh, no! I'll get better at kicking at some point. Oh, man. All right. Oh, my God. Oh, God.
Oh.
Awesome. That's all I got, guys. Good for Michigan beating Ohio State, though. Anyway, we will see you next time. Join us for our bowl game. It's going to be a surprise. I'm not even going to tell you what it is. Go Beavs.